with people finding new ways to celebrate the auspicious occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi. An NGO named Bhook Mitai in Vadodara have found a unique way to celebrate the festival. People in the pandal were seen offering books and pencils to Lord Ganesha, which were later offered to underprivileged children. Surprising as it may seem, but residents of Samarth Society have taken this initiative this year, and it is fast catching up with the people.